Today, I'm going to show you how to make a ladybird. Here are the materials. Red paper, black paper, tissue paper roll, glue, scissor, pen, pencil. Now let's start. Don't throw this away, set aside. Glue on the tissue paper roll. Should look like this. Next, get your red paper, draw a circle. Then cut it. Set aside. Get your extra black paper, you're going to make dots. glue it on top of the red paper. Set aside. For the eyes, get your white paper. Make a small circle, two circles. Glue it on the tissue paper roll. Wait for it to dry. For the antenna, get a strip of paper. Cut it. Fold it in half. Like this. Get the wings. We put it on the body or the tissue paper roll. Let it dry and then get your pen, draw the eye of the ladybird. That's it. super simple, super easy.